official's hand signal, my apologies, as Russell gets it to Grabber. Grabber at the blue line comes in. Back to Russell. Russell fires a shot. Hit a body in front and hit Darren Morris. Tipped away, and this could be a chance for Spokane. And it will be. Jed Butler coming in shorthanded. Butler coming in on a breakaway. He scores! Jed Butler, a shorthanded goal, collides with the ref. His fourth shorthanded goal of the season. Butler ties the game.